Hey.
All I gotta say, stay away from the fake. Ice up on my neck, it look like I just swim today. I just told that bitch to give me face, get on my face. We got all revenge, you shot my pillars day to day. Make a quarter milli in a month and got a date. I just wanna feed my family like every day. You a fake and you a snake, I see it in your face. Why you talk about me, why you always say my name? I forgot, I'm the one that's about to pop. I'm the one that's at the top.
What's poppin', YouTube? It's your boy J-Way. Welcome back to the Jersey Show, the greatest show on the mother tissue. You see, sensing myself because they came at your boy in the email, but I don't read emails. Fuck is that Hayward? But we got another reaction today from Spider-Man Far From Home. This joint about to be lit. I'ma just put this in there before the beginning of the video, before I even watch it. I feel like they should have dropped this trailer after Endgame, Avengers Endgame, because now we know Spider-Man's alive. Now we're going to know a lot of things that people didn't know, but I knew what we really don't know. Like, you'd be like, oh, you're going to bring Spider-Man, man. What would you be saying at the same time? But that's the only thing, but let's get right to it, man. Got a new suit. That's that new suit. I feel like that is a new suit.
Thank you, Spider-Man. That was so good.
That is a new suit.
Sorry I'm late.
This is darker.
You look nice.
Thank you. You too.
Thank you. New dress?
Yes, it is. How'd you know?
What a jacket, the cheese!
What just happened?
Planning a trip?
Mm-hmm.
Going to Europe.
School trip.
Get your passport.
Peter Parker here to pick up a passport, please.
Mini toothpaste?
Mm-hmm.
Pack your suit.
I just want to go on my trip with my friends. Europe doesn't really need a friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Damn.
You look really pretty.
Movie high school, way better.
No, that's not
I'm
right.
Messing with you. You look pretty, too.
I just want to spend some time with MJ. I think she really likes me, too.
Sometimes we will bet that same movie.
I just finished my phone call.
Oh, shit. Oh, here we go.
So nice to finally meet you.
Nick Fury? Hi, the Apache!
You're Nick Fury.
Put some clothes on. Let's go for a ride.
So, my bad. So, Nick, see what I'm saying? Nick Fury, come back. I didn't know he's going to come back. I thought Nick would be probably going to die. So, Nick Fury back alive. I don't know if it's stereo.
You don't want to be part of this.
I got a couple theories already, yo. Hold up. Bear with support.
Who is that guy?
He's like Iron Man and Thor rolled into one.
He's no Spider-Man.
What is it with you and Spider-Man?
What? He looks out for the neighborhood, has a dope suit, and I really respect him. What's up, dickwad?
I knew you tugging the spade, man. You stupid bitch. You even know you tugging the spade. I like it. And there's July 5th. Well, yeah, I'm feeling like this. I got a theory already. I think Mysterio, he's making all these illusions, so I don't think it's another villain. So it might just be one, or it might be more than one, but this is my theory. He's making all these illusions, and then he's fighting them to put himself in a hero light, but real behind, just, I don't know, behind scenes he's a thief, so I don't know, but maybe he's just doing all this stuff to make it seem like he's a hero, because he's not really in no real threat. If he's stopping something he created, he could stop it easy, you know what I'm saying? So That's just my theory. But you see, Spider-Man had two new suits. The Aurora one, that's from a different, not generation, what's that shit called? Universe, is a different multiple universe from Spider-Man. And the black one, I don't know the name of that black one that got the dark tone, look like the Miles Morales one. But that joint tough. That suit tough, so I can't wait to see the movie. My only pet peeve, I wish they would have dropped this at the end game. Now I know Nick Fury alive, now I know Spider-Man alive, now I know but we knew they was coming back, but you just never know. So that's it, y'all. That's the end of today's video. But today gonna be a good time dropping. I'm dropping a lot of shit today. I'm dropping probably four videos. Most likely four videos today. So it's out of four, three. Yeah, I don't know yet, but it's guaranteed it's gonna be three. So I don't know if I'm gonna do another one. But like, comment, subscribe, share the video. If your boy, go to the comment section down below and tell me how you feel and watch my other content. Hey Slim, hit your nigga out, Joe, for it, boy. You shan't do that shit. I'm out. Toast paste stubs over scraping a pot. Some move they wrist to get on my watch. I move my wrist to make on my watch. Watch how it happen. I'ma start snapping. These niggas posing. Tell me the caption. I can't even fathom. Work my 9 to 5. Think about quitting 5 to 9 times. Got no fans or pom poms. Only bills and deadlines. I'm trying to make headlines like shape ups on prime time. No makeup. She's still fine. I don't like her pictures, but always on her life. Sheesh, look. Let me run a little more. Let a little nigga have fun a little more. I see you welcome mad at the door. I see you mad at the door. Move out the way. I did the matador. It was a mad.